I'm not going to dance around it. I lost last week, and I'm not embarrassed by it. I'm the host of NXT. I'm not an active competitor. It's not an excuse. It's just a fact. But I've been blessed to be in WWE for a while now, and I've seen a lot of guys come and go. Guys just like Darren Young. When things don't go right, don't go their way, they make excuses, they blame other people, they point fingers. Well, there's an old saying in the locker room. And when you point a finger at someone, you've always got three more pointing right back at yourself. I've never been a guy to make an excuse. I've never been a guy to point fingers. Darren, there is a fine line between making a difference and making an excuse. Tonight, I'm prepared for Darren Young. But there is no way that Darren Young is prepared for Matt Stryker. Darren, you want respect of the universe? You want respect to try to win this competition? You want redemption? Tonight, you've got to earn it.